worlds we colonized, the more fractured we became. The new worlds wanted independence, but Earth wouldn't allow it. Then the colonists found the source of the signal, and everything changed again. They traced the transmission to the crash site of what was believed to be an escape pod. There was no evidence of a crew, just wreckage. But there was new technology there, and the colonies used it to strike a deal.
Just setting up all my shite here.
Earth could study the wreckage in return for colonial independence.
Let's turn out the game. Ah!
However, the deal turned...
Come on.
Earth scientists discovered something valuable at the site.
There we go.
Something they wouldn't share. Afraid of what they might have found, the colonies expelled the Earth team. In response,
the Earth team
revoked their right to self-rule. War was inevitable. A war fought over those vast distances is expensive.
Alright.
Neither side could maintain the struggle for long. But nor could they back down. The war had to end. But we could not have predicted how far they would go to end it.
Oh, sons of bitches. And that's just the game intro, and only part of it, since I couldn't start the broadcast in time. Let's just double check that my voice is coming through. Right. It's working here. Negative or not. Yes, I am the person who has been signed in from the beginning. Just saying. Alright, let's delete some of these emails so I know when new ones come in. Alright. Sounds cute. So did I. Alright. I was gonna say, I already started this game once. Fucking headache. Alright, I gotta not suck on this one. Oh, I also gotta remember what the hell does what. Yeah. I'd like to start on that last part there. Hope you bought your Dramamine.
Mercury, we found something. There's a UME carrier pinned down by an enemy capital ship and multiple attack teams.
Motherfuckers.
Sir, I think it's the Arcadia.
He's still in one piece?
Barely. We're heavily outgunned here, requesting immediate support.
We're on our way. Keep them busy.
Oh, okay. Alright.
This is Flight Leader Reynolds. Captain McCallum, are you there?
Copy that, Reynolds.
I gotta remember what the hell does what. Let's see. Controller layout here. Thrust, fire, brakes. Target nearest, target ahead. Toggle camera.
I didn't think anyone else survived.
Oh, look at this shit.
There's a few of us, sir. Need
right.
Help?
Right now, I'll take anything I can get.
Don't worry, sir. The Mercury is inbound. Sit tight. Adams, colonial corvettes are targeting the carrier. Take down the torpedoes and scratch those corvettes when you get the chance.
get back in here. I gotta keep this surviving here. Here we go. Oh. Fuck off. Alright, where's his missiles at? Whoa! Am I getting too close? What the fuck? Where's the next one? I missed the torpedo. Shields regenerated. Ooh. Oh, did I just blow myself up? What? I was actually doing... Alright. Alright. I'm gonna skip this. Alright.
Arcadia, this is Flight Leader Reynolds. Captain McCallum, are you there?
Copy that, Reynolds. I didn't think anyone else survived.
There's a few of us, sir. Need any help?
Right now, I'll take anything I can get.
Don't worry, sir. The Mercury is inbound. Sit tight. Colonial Corvettes are targeting the carrier. Take down the torpedoes and scratch those Corvettes when you get the chance.
Yeah, I'm getting on it. Whoa, there's still one there. Can I get it? Gotcha, motherfucker. All right. I get you. Get my flux capacitors juiced. How many of those fucking missiles are there? Don't blow myself up again, you dumb shit. Where'd it go? Go down. Where is it at? Oh, fuck it. Let's go back and help out the frickin' Arcadia here. Get my flux capacitor on. All right, let's see. Let's bring it back. Find out where that other Corvette is. There it is. You're mine, bitch. Doom. All right. That's all I had to do last time.
This is UNE Frigate Mercury.
Dipshit.
It's good to see you in one piece, sir. Appreciate it. Now take down that capital ship.
Working on it.
Get the frigate's flak turrets. That'll give the Mercury's torpedoes a chance to break through.
Adams, I've uploaded markers to identify weak points on the enemy ship.
Of course you did.
Structural weaknesses to inflict massive damage.
Break, break. Goodbye, Mr. Bond. Oh, come on! All right, backup arrived. Working on it, motherfucker.
Reynolds, Adams, target the frigate's flak turrets. That'll give the Mercury's torpedoes a chance to break through.
Adams, I've uploaded markers to identify weak points on the enemy ship. Target these structural weaknesses to inflict massive damage.
All right, let's head on back so we can get some, hopefully some missiles. No, there's one. All right, let's not. Flux capacitor. Come on. Oh. Whoa, shit, it's hitting the fan over here. All right, let's go in. Whoa. Peace out, bitch. Slow it. Slow your roll. Lead it, lead it, lead it. Nice. Gotcha. Break. Alright. How many more points are still left up there? Not many. Switching. Alright, doesn't really give me that much of an advantage. Alright, flux it. Let's head back. Here. Brake. Let's turn around. Get in position. Lead that shit. Lead it. Not happening today. Whoa. No, come on! I wasn't even close to that shit. Yeah, we're here again.
Reynolds, Adams, target the frigate's
flashlights. I would love to.
Give the Mercury's torpedoes a chance to break through.
Adams, I've uploaded markers to identify weak points on the enemy.
We're going.
Target these structural weaknesses to inflict massive damage.
Oh, yes. Forgot about that. We'll try and cockpit this time, bitches. Brake. Slow your roll. Here we go. Lots of shit happening out there. Here we go. Let's head them up high. And slow it down. Alright. Gonna have to sneak behind. Slow it. Lead. Gotcha. We need two more. Let's head up high. Turn it. Oh, no. Maybe it's the fact that there's no G's to worry about here. Lead it. I don't think so, bitch. Let's get two more missiles. Oh, I'm fucking braking and boosting. Two more missiles, then we'll light that shit up. Assisted kill. We're going in hot. Flux capacitor. Lead it. Come on. Boom. Is there another one?
Missile tracking you.
Fucking missile tracking me. It's right, I got this shit. I see ya. Nope. Lead it. Shit. No. Yeah, destroy flak turrets. This cockpit view is kind of working for me. Oh, I see you up there, last motherfucker. Alright. These two are gonna be downfall. Alright. Lead the shit out of this fuck. Gotcha. Alright. Where you at, dude? We're going in hot.
Turret's destroyed.
Mercury, going for the kill. Reynolds, Adams, provide support.
Oh, I'm working on it. Get out. We did it.
Secured, sir.
Not for long. We need to get out of here. Captain McCall, the enemy are taking their weapon to Earth. They're going to destroy it. We have to go back.
What the fuck?
What exactly? We're outgunned and up against a weapon we don't understand.
Captain McCallum. I can help. I have a plan.
Patrol? What are you doing here?
We picked her up at the Thule facility, Captain.
I thought they shut that place down after Akira.
They did. I stayed.
Team?
They were killed shortly after the project was shut down.
Motherfuckers.
Proteus, you better bring her aboard. I have a lot of questions. Copy that, Arcadian.
Ah, there it is.
Captain, your questions will have to wait. You do not have much time. A group of colonial capital ships is approaching.
Oh yeah, why not?
Their vanguard will fold in at any moment.
Copy that. We've got fighters incoming.
Reynolds, Adams, take them down.
Shoot then, boss.
Captain McCallum, the colonial capital ships will be here soon. We have to send the Mercury away before they arrive.
We have enemy ships incoming, and you want to divert my only other capital ship?
Yes, Captain. I have a solution. But the Mercury must leave before they arrive. It is vital if you wish to prevent the enemy from destroying Earth.
Oof.
The colonial ships are not affected by their weapon. I need the Mercury to find out how that is possible.
Receiving this? Copy that, Arcadia. Controls forwarded a flight plan, but we're not leaving you to fight alone. I appreciate that, Carol, but I need you to do what she says. You trust her, sir? No. But right now, she's the only edge we have. Yes, sir. Orders confirmed.
Motherfuck. Oh, I got flux. It's on, motherfuckers. Hold on. Now it's on. Let's see who survived. Oh, yeah. What up, motherfucker?
Yeah. Give me something I can work with.
The Colonial Force is made up of two frigates and multiple attack groups. You need to hold on as long as you can. Use the fighter craft to intercept the torpedoes.
Fucking torpedoes again.
No. That term implies you will have a positive reaction.
Oh, look at that shit, though. Oh yeah, that's not. Yeah, where the fuck are they?
Okay, Adams. Let's see what that ship can do.
Okay. Now there isn't enough. Whoa! Get the fuck out! I'm too close. What the fuck is going on? Why am I hopping around like a fucking rabbit? No! Oh, come on. Fucking right in front of me. Fuck you then. Oh, that was too early. Where are they at? How many of these fucking things I gotta destroy? Oh, okay, there's more. Yeah, intercept torpedoes. I am, motherfucker. Oh, that didn't work. Ah, getting my ass touched. Oh, I did it. Checkpoint. Commander Bowman of the Tartars. You look like you're in need of assistance. Yes.
Yes, sir. Welcome, Arcadia. It's your lucky day. My little fleet needs a carrier.
Is that so?
You belong to me.
Ooh, saucy. That's motherfucker, motherfucker. All right, maybe not that close. Why aren't you blowing that shit up? Seriously, for reals. Oh, I can't. I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Where the hell's that thing going? That was weird. Alright, we got one frigate down. Alright, let's go. Get close enough. Fuck it up! Die, motherfucker, die! I think I got enough. Turn around. Where's that? Boom! Flux capacitor still got juice in it. Alright, let's go over these phallic symbols over here.
Give me a secure channel. Captain?
Ocean? He's obsessive, unstable. He doesn't care about Earth. He only cares about hunting down the Black Fleet.
Which is one of the reasons he is still alive. And his obsession with the Black Fleet is not entirely...
What's all this chit-chat while I'm flying around? Like, can I put it in park? Fuck.
He's the reason why you sent the Mercury away.
The Mercury had to leave before Commander Bowman could override my instructions.
Isn't Bowman the one who shut your project down?
Commander Bowman was happy to use the project when it suited him.
Uh-huh.
After Akira, he felt differently.
Everybody felt differently.
Akira. Alright.
You're aware he will put us in the fire. Whatever plan you had in mind, he won't go for it.
I will.
I'm aware of his obsession, Captain. But we need a way to survive until the Mercury returns.
Well, you may just have made that a whole lot harder.
I did it. I had 61 torpedoes I took out. Now how the hell are you supposed to get that shit up there? Like, I haven't had enough time. What the hell was that? Freaking steering. I don't see how you're gonna go apeshit crazy on this shit. La 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 la. Bait. Oh, that's... How many missions are there? Holy f... There's 13 fucking missions? Damn. Want 4? Oh, let's keep going. Be aware, missile systems will not function within Nebula. Just what I love to hear. This game's not fucking easy. Not easy at all. Let's keep going with it, I guess. Oh, we're definitely staying with this. Armor upgrade. I don't even know how the... Alright, let's see. One of my choices. It's a swarm missile. Let's try that. Why the fuck not, right? You do that. Looks like Leon from The Professional. Yeah. That's great. Remind me, I'm just flying around doing nothing. Yeah. Alright, so what the hell am I supposed to do? Protect Akadia. Alright. Again? Man, this mission... Oh.
The enemy have begun their attack. Fighter groups approaching.
Flight teams, keep those freighters safe.
Let's do this. Let's go back third person here. Flux capacitor. Oh. Fucking.
evacuation by Colonials, I believe. Hardly surprising since your planet Akira started this war.
Come on, come on.
It was your operation, Commander. I did what was required.
See ya.
Thousand civilians died in the process.
No? Okay, fuck off.
I'm aware, Commander.
Be careful of this one, McCallum.
Gotcha.
It's not what it appears to be. Advantages it gives us are useful but seductive. We'll use it for now.
Dog fighting, motherfucker.
Is not to be trusted.
You're down. Let's do this. Lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it. Yeah. Got him.
A group of enemy corvettes are closing on our position.
Of course they are. Whoa! Ready? Go! What the fuck is going on? Wrong button. Got you, motherfucker. Oh, I can't believe I didn't just blow up. Gotcha, bitches. Oh, yeah. Taste that. What's our Cardi at?
Now, finish off those fighters before the rest of the flotilla moves in.
Gonna get you, bitch. Nope, nope, where you at? We did that. We did that pretty well first time. Oh, it's not over yet, though. Checkpoints and shit. Yeah, more folding in. Come on.
Ships are converging on our position. This is it. All ships move towards the nebula.
Uh-oh.
Time to see if Bowman's plan pays off.
All right.
Enemy fighters closing. Eliminate all targets.
Yeah, sure. Let me do it. Let's go. Lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it, lead it. Oh. Oh shit, Smear, where'd you go? There you are. There's one. Come on, stay on him. Assisted kill, come on. I know. Where you at? Yeah, eat it. No. Oh. Hope you guys brought your Dramamine. Yeah, turn it. Boom. Shut up. There's only some friendly fire. Come on. That's right, bitches.
Attack wave retreating. The capital ships will be closing in. Stand by.
Fine. Slowly roll. Over here. Alright, no, we're still good.
Adams, let's see the strike suit in action.
I would love to, but I used all my flux. Gotta get my flux up. Whoa, what's the nose of the ship? Is there fighters or something I can be getting my ass on here? No? Alright. Where'd that frigate go? Alright. Yeah, that didn't do shit. Don't mind me. This might be difficult, boys. We're in the nebula where they ain't got shit for freaking. Alright, we can take the turrets out. That's how we'll get some flux. All right, we're doing it. All right. Come on. Come on! Yeah! I don't know what's with the over-exaggerated yes, but I'm taking what I can get at the moment. Here we go. Let's come in hot. Slow it down. Boom. Alright. Alright, we got the flux. I don't know if that did shit. Let's just keep taking turrets out. Well, where the hell am I? I don't even know. Alright, regroup. Alright. Hey, no true! How's it going? Alright, we got. Oh, there's one above. I mean, below. How's it going? Hopefully, you're not getting too sick watching me. Alright, we need to get We need to regroup here. I tried this game out because I'm getting a little better at it. Okay, as I say that, I get lost. Oh shit! Bug out! What you been up to, buddy? Yeah, let me get through this mission. Nobody's really chit-chatting with me, which is fine. And then we can hit up some Titanfall. Alright, I was just getting hit like shit up there. It's not even 11 yet. So, yeah. You can do some Titanfall, buddy. Alright, let's fly up. What the hell am I doing? Yeah, that's fine. Got that one. Nothing wrong with some random peeps now and then, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's get up above this thing. We got one frigate down. Let's find... There we go. Take it out! Alright, I lost where I was. Dramamine. Strafing run here. Oh! Yeah, we got it. Get that flux capacitor. What the hell's that noise? I don't know if there's any more turrets for me to kill on this motherfucker. There must be something below. Let's go below. Alright. I'm getting the hang of this. A little bit better than the first time I played. Not as much seasickness. Alright. You didn't want to try. Yeah, well, something new. Ooh. Yeah. It's actually pretty time-consuming. Yeah, well, Destiny's, what, 2 weeks away? Yeah. Went anxiously waiting for that. Oh, my Bing rewards will be there. I think I'll come in right under the money. Let's move a little bit forward here. This one. Wow, okay, that's not doing shit. Apparently it's just taking turrets out. Whoa, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Fluctuating between viewers. People probably just checking it out and... No. Shit. Where's the actual target here? There we go. Alright, let's go on her. and whatnot. I haven't heard from Phantom, but I haven't even been on Twitter all week, really. So. Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right, I gotta figure out where these turrets are. Whoa! There's one. I think it's all gone. What the fuck? This frigate. Oh shit. Frigate. Gotcha. Oh. I think I gotcha. I don't know. There was a big explosion there. No? Okay, he's still around. Oh, look at... Oh, yeah! Alright, those are the soft points. Noob. Color me noob.
Well done. That was close. Now where the hell is Bowman?
He's up your ass, dude.
Multiple enemy capital ships incoming. Christ. Two crews...
This mission's fucking... His missions are so long.
All flight teams, hold them off as long as you can. Focus on their attack and take out those beam turrets.
Where is it? Yeah, there's no G-forces. Got one. Now the game is, it's alright. It's keeping my interest in the fact that I don't really have... It's something new. But, Slow it. Come on. Yeah. No. Yeah! I mean, it's either this or, like, Trials or... Titanfall and Battlefield. Oh, they did? What? You shouldn't have to if you have the season pass. All right, we're getting this. Hello, random peeps. All Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Hopefully this is the last part of the mission. Well, I'll probably destroy these frickin' things. Get the fuck out of Dodge! Going hot. Whoa, danger close. Yeah, I was playing that one the other day. Oh shit, the Acadia's getting fucked up the ass. Come on, can we get it before the Acadia gets killed? Alright, let's come on. That one's gonna be almost done. Now that I know to hit those frickin' spots right there. Make things a whole hell of a lot easier. Freaking noob.
Operation complete. Yeah. Where the hell were you?
I got this, bitches. I got this. Hold out. I felt a little more confident on that mission. Alright. Fuck torpedoes. Four minutes for that damn mission. Yeah. Alright. Hit and run. Damn, this freaking game. I gotta look at the freaking chivos for this shit. Anyway, people who are randomly still here, I am going to switch over to Titanfall. You're welcome to come back and watch me play that. If not, then hit me up on my Twitch profile. That's got my Twitter and everything on there. Oops, I got to update it with my YouTube link as well. I'll try to do that here in a few days. But anyway, I'll be back. Xbox, go home. Go home. You're drunk. Where's Titanfall at? There it is. Stream seeing my ass right now. Yeah, when it switches over, it's gone.